Okay, so here we are in Pennsylvania with real Pennsylvania snow left over from last week. I have a snowball right here and a lighter. Nothing. Getting little black marks on it. Hey, wait, no, it's not melting, it's not dripping. You know what that's called, people? It's called sublimation. That's the act of solid to vapor without a liquid form in between. So before you go all crazy about government conspiracies and fake chemicals in the snow, get your facts straight.